Hi, today I'm going to show you how to build a one-pager website for your business with $0 budget. First, go to cloud.ai and then put in the following prompt. Please create a single-page website for a Japanese sushi bar with the following details. Now, of course, you need to change the type of restaurants and the details according to your own business. Now, I'm going to paste the details and my items here. So here are the name of my restaurant, my email, my WhatsApp number, the hero background image file name, and the details of the items on my menu. So the name, the price, and the file name of the image. And I'm going to tell the AI, please include a hero section about us, menu, and contact. Use only HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. So this is to prevent the AI from using some external libraries. Press generate and then wait for the result. Okay, now the website is generated for us successfully, but as we can see, there are a lot of broken images here because we have not linked it with our image. So what we need to do is to download to a file, and then this will give us a Sakura Sushi website.html. Next, we just need to get a folder, put this file into that folder, rename it to index.html, and then put all the images inside the same folder and then run the index.html. And we can see that the site is rendered for us successfully. It has all the sections that we want. This is a hero section. This is about us. This is our menu. And this is the contact us. And we can go back up, test the link is working successfully. And this is also a responsive site, meaning that you can resize it and you will still look fine on any other mobile devices like your mobile phones, iPads, and even TVs. Alright, so give it a try and then let me know if you have any questions. I'll put all the details in the description section, including a sample site that you can check out how this looks on your phone, on your desktop, and the prompts that I use, and also a link for you to download all the image files that I use so that you can try it yourself. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.